Let her go. God damn it, what are you laughing about?
You've been tricked. I'm Chow Chang, not Fang Li.
What? You're not that son of a bitch?
So you really are a fool. Master Fang's gone already.
God damn it. You'll see. Let's go.
Oh, God, what are we going to do? We can't leave him for that devil.
We must go and save him. Master, please don't ever try that. We received so much favor from your family. Now we finally have the chance to repay you.
But if Zhang Zhao got killed for me, I feel sorry. I must go and get him. I have to go and save him. I must.
All right. Master, be calm. You know, if you really try to do that, you'll be in danger. Only you and your sister can take revenge. Therefore, you mustn't risk your life for him.
But how can I? How can I?
Master!
Must be very careful. Stay here for the time being. We'll find a way.
Oh, thank you.
Now they've gone too far. Damn it.
What do you want?
Who is it?
Sorry, I've come to the wrong place.
Goddamn troublemaker, get the hell out of here.
I'm sorry, I'll leave right now.
What's the matter? Why do you attack me?
You idiot! How dare you make trouble here? Let me show you my thunder kick! Come on!
You're really quick, well, huh?
Yeah! Damn it! He's run away!
Mr. Wayne?
Yes?
Huh. What happened to your face?
Oh, it's all right. I slipped. You know, my mother is very sick. I must go out and get her medicine. Please, stay. Take care of her.
Yes. Don't worry.
Tiger?
Yeah. Coming. Mother.
Close the door.
Are you going out?
Yes. I want to get you medicinal herbs. Miss Fang will take care of you.
My son. Do you know all about them? I want to ask you. What are you going to do?
Mother.
I know you've been a dutiful son. But I've been such a burden to you.
Please, don't say that.
Where did you go last night? Did you fight with someone? It's all right. You've done well. Remember, you can't be a coward. Tiger Wong, I hope you'll be a man with dignity and justice.
Yes, I will.
Good. You go now and come back early.
Yes.
Early. Your mother will miss you.
I know that. Thanks a lot.
Madame, how do you feel?
The old sickness. It happens almost every year. It'll be all right. My son, how old are you?
I'm 19.
Tiger Wong is 25. I think if you...
Madame?
If the two of you get married, that would be wonderful.
Gentlemen, gentlemen!
Gentlemen, our martial arts contest starts right now. First program will be demonstration. I can recommend our final program, full contact boxing. Let me introduce Mr. Sonner. And his opponent, Mr. Hisintala.
May challenge a champion. Here comes the champion, Mr. Shakla. Attention, gentlemen. Please come up to fight with him. Come on, just try. If you can fight, don't hesitate. Come, just try. Very well. Okay, the contest will begin.
Ready?
Going.